And also, if you have used any of these products before, just let me know your review. And also,
사실은 나도 뭐가 뭔지 잘 모르겠어. 어쩌다 우리 여기까지 알 수 없는 인기.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And before straight away getting into the video, I just want to give you a small life update. The reason for me being missing for 2 months straight, it's just because I was not well. I was sick with chickenpox and I had a lot of marks on my body and on my face. It's still there due to makeup. It is not much visible, as you guys can see. I use a full coverage foundation. I do not want to use makeup on top of those scars for some time, just to make sure that it doesn't react with my skin. This is the first time I'm wearing makeup full face after 2 months. So yeah, this is how it looks like. If you're seeing some weird spots, you know the reason, guys. So yeah, since that is out, let's right away get into today's video. This video is not sponsored by Nykaa, let me be clear on that. By the time this video is out, the sale will be over as well. The reason is I got my products very late, guys, from Nykaa. I'm not sure why. This is the first time I've ordered a lot of product which I went beyond my budget, and the products were really lot, and this video is going to be a little bit longer than usual. I'm going to try and show you all the products faster and speak less. So this kind of sale is when you can buy a lot of product and restock your products, because you get a lot of offers, you save a lot of money. And another question most people ask is, during sale, do they give you expired products, or do they give you products that are nearing the expiry date? My thought was like that, like whenever sale happens, they try to push the products which are nearing expiry on 50% off, 60% off. So that is my mindset, because I have experienced a lot of times cosmetic companies, they, you know, try to push this kind of products during sale. So I had that notion before, and I took a risk and ordered things from Nykaa. Surprisingly, these pieces are new, and you still have 2 to 3 years of expiry. So that's great. That's really great. So yeah, now without any further delay, let's straight away get into the video. But before that, guys, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button, guys. I have seen 99% of people are not subscribed to my channel and watching my videos. Subscription is really free. It helps me. It also encourages me to create more videos for you guys. Don't forget to hit that like button whenever you watch my videos. Also follow me on my Instagram. The handle is over here. So yeah, I'm not gonna talk a lot about the offers I got, because it's not valid right now. It's not going to be useful for you guys. I'm just going to show you the products and tell you the MRP and the price I bought it for, so that would be better, I think. So let's start with the smaller box first. Is this one? This is Maybelline Baby Lips. This is in the shade Cherry Kiss. This is the first time I'm trying this shade. I haven't tried this shade. I hope it gives some color, because I love colored lip balms. So this is for ₹175, but I got it for ₹158. So the next product I have over here is eyebrow razor. Actually, a random product I added to my cart without my knowledge, I think, because it has only one razor. It cost ₹149, but I got it for ₹99 during sale. So the next product I have over here is Maybelline Color Essence Creamy Matte Lipstick. I stopped buying Bullet lipstick long ago, but this one I wanted to try, because this is in the shade Nude Nuance. I haven't opened it yet, so let me try and open it, give you a swatch so that it will be good. So this is the shade Nude Nuance, guys. So try and swatch it over here. So this Nude Nuance. This cost ₹299, but I got it for ₹194. So the next product I have over here is again a lipstick. This is Nykaa, the Ultra Matte in the shade Jane, in a brown toned nude. So this is how the packaging looks like. These lipsticks are really good, guys. this is the shade. Focus. So this is the shade Jane. So let me swatch it for you guys. So this is Jane. This kind of shades are really really flattering for rich skin tones and tan skin tones. So I really like Jane on my skin. It looks like a perfect nude to me. Jane's for rupees 599. This is not the mini, this is a full size, as you guys can see. So 599. I got it for rupees 419. Next product I have over here is from COSRX. It's a skincare product. This is the first time I'm going to try COSRX Advanced Snail Mucin Essence. COSRX is a brand which is known to create Korean skincare for sensitive skin. So this is something I wanted to try for a long time, guys. I'm not kidding you guys, because this product is always out of stock anywhere you go, and this was on my wish list for almost 1 year. Just now I could get my hands on this. So this is how it looks like. Also, let me know whatever you're seeing on this video. If you want me to review something, just let me know in the comment section. And if you have used COSRX, let me know how this works for you guys. I'm really really eager to know those. So this retails for rupees 1450, but I got it on discount during sale. I got it for rupees 1233. Next skincare product I have over here is something new which I haven't tried in the Olay range before. This is Olay Age Protect Cream. This is one such cream I wanted to try. I wanted to try from a normal range and then go with splurging my money, because if this works, then why go ahead and buy something very very costly, you know, very expensive. So yeah, this I had started using this for past 2 days. It is really really good, guys. It's a nice moisturizing cream. It's lightweight but moisturizes you very deeply. So once you use this cream, after application, I think after 5 minutes you can feel that tightness on your skin. So this is really really good cream. The thing is, you get 40 gram of product for rupees, where is it, for rupees 349. So I think this is really worth the money, guys. The makeup, especially in this box, I'm opening the smaller box now, right? So yeah, let's get into K-Beauty, guys. This is the first time I'm trying K-Beauty. So the first product I have from K-Beauty Illuminating Highlighter. This is in the shade Sunlit Gold. Show you the packaging, guys. It's a very nice box which has a sponge inner lining to protect the product. So that's a great idea. So I really like the pattern of this. Let me show you. So this is the pattern of K-Beauty. This is the shade. So this is how Sunlit Bowl looks like. Really mild, guys. It's not something that's going to, you know, be chunky on your skin. It's very 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 finely milled. I'm really impressed with the formula. That's the highlighter I am using now. I have used a very little amount, so you can easily build this up for a blinding effect if you want. So this retails for rupees 799, but I got it for 679 rupees on discount. So this is the K-Beauty Hydrating Foundation, and I bought this shade 150N, and I don't know what I was thinking while buying this foundation. I bought the wrong shade, guys. I wanted to buy tan range yellow, but I got N. 150N is not my shade, clearly. Let me open the bottle and show you. I'm not neutral toned, guys. I am yellow toned. But this is how the foundation looks like. Online, I either get the darker one or very lighter one. I am still in the beginning phase of choosing correct shade for myself in the online store. So the MRP of this is 1200. I got it for rupees 900. It is a free product which came up with this. I should have showed the free product at last, but I'm sorry guys, I am a mess over here and I have products all over below on the floor, so I don't want to confuse things. Whatever I'm getting in my hand, I'm just showing it to you guys. So this is a free product you get with Janhvi Kapoor sign. Let me start with my restock. The first product is Body Shop Tea Tree Face Wash. This is my holy grail product nowadays guys, because more than Himalaya's Neem Face Wash, I really love Body Shop's one because it gives me the cooling sensation, and also whenever I have pimples or whenever I have some allergic reactions on my skin, when I use this, it's gonna calm my skin. It gives that refreshed feeling. So I really like Tea Tree Face Wash from Body Shop. So I just keep on, you know, restocking it. So the MRP is for $7.45, but I got it on discount, guys. Body Shop, you can't really find it on discount that easily. $5.56. The next item is also a restock. It is from Olay. It's the Olay Natural White 7-in-1 Night Cream. So let me say again, if you guys don't know, I don't support whitening and stuff. This is something that works good on my skin. So I really love this night cream because it keeps my skin hydrated and moisturized, and morning when I wake up, it looks plump, and also it fades away my spots and stuff. So I really love this cream. It's budget friendly as well, guys. So it retails for ₹365, but I got it on discount from some 10 or 5% off. Let me show you the next product. Next product is a facial oil. So generally I use facial oils from Plum, but this time for a change I got facial oil from Colorbar. So this is the Colorbar oil, facial oil. They call it dry oil. They say that it is very, very hydrating. It won't look oily on your skin. So this is how the packaging is. Let me show you the bottle. It comes in a glass bottle, which looks very, very luxurious. Very, very luxurious, guys. It looks amazing on your vanity. I haven't started using this, so I can't review on it. So I will start using it and make a video on it if you want. If you're thinking why I'm looking weird right now, it's because I have this huge box on my lap because I couldn't really reach the products. So the next product I have over here is, which one to show? Let me show you some sheet mask I bought. I know sheet mask is not environmental friendly, but right now after my pox situation, I need a lot of hydration on my skin. I need a good amount of serum soaking onto my skin. So I invested in some of the sheet masks. So this time I did not buy face shop once. I wanted to try this brand called Toli Moli. So I bought few from them. So let me show you that. I bought 6 sheet masks. I did not go for assorted variants. I just bought 2 different variants for my skin. So the first one I have over here is, so the first one I have over here is nail sheet mask. I have 3 of them. The next one I have over here is collagen one. I have 3 of them again. This is, I think, buy 3 get 3 free. So I got it for ₹100 each. So for ₹300 I got 6 sheet masks. So that's a steal. This is something which I thought I will never try. It's from Garnier. It's their vitamin C shot fresh mix booster mask. So this is how it looks like. Nowadays sheet masks have become really fun kind of thing because they give a serum separately and a sheet over here separately. You can mix and play with it, so that's nice. So this is for ₹150. I think I got it for ₹99 during offer. I just bought one because I'm not really sure of how it is going to react to my skin. I'm not really a fan of Garnier, so yeah, I wanted to test it out before I buy a lot and, you know, stock it up. So that's that. The last sheet mask is, I invested in L'Oreal Paris Revitalizing Hyaluronic Acid Sheet Mask. It looks like, it comes in a box like this. and this retails for rupees 995. Or how many sheet masks are there? How many were there? Second. So this is how the L'Oreal sheet masks look like. You would have seen a lot of reviews on YouTube already. Many YouTubers have made reviews on this, but I just wanted to try it by myself. Each sheet mask costs rupees 199. I think I'll be having 5 of them or 4. Yeah, I have 5 of them inside. So I have 5 hyaluronic acid sheet mask. The MRP of this box is rupees 995, but wait guys, I got it on discount. Let me see the amount. I got it for rupees 697. The next product I have over here is from Dermafeek. This is my restock, guys. This is Dermafeek cell by cell. So this is Dermafeek cell by cell toner. If you guys have been following me recently, you guys know how much I love this toner. This is some 4th bottle I think of this toner for oily to combination skin. Really hydrating, does not irritate your skin, sensitive skin friendly. This is specially made for Indian skin, that's what it says. So this is for rupees 399, but I got it for rupees 279. The next product is again a restock. This is the 3rd bottle I'm using, which is nothing but this is the Minimalist 10% Niacinamide plus Zinc Serum. So this is a serum that changed my life. I have already reviewed this serum in detail. You can watch my video by clicking the I, or I'll be linking the video in the description box as well, so that you can watch this video completely. Go ahead and watch the review for those. So yeah, this is a very nice serum. It works on my skin like a miracle. So this retails for rupees 599 and I got it for rupees 565. So for the next item, let me show you some Luxe products from Nykaa Luxe range. So the first one is skincare. I wanted to try a product from Clinique for so long, but before investing on the larger size, I wanted to try a mini one. So I bought Clinique Moisture Surge 100 hour cream. So this is how it looks like. It's very tiny, guys. This is how it looks like. It's very tiny. It is just 15 ml of product and it retails for rupees 950. I got 5 ml extra free from Clinique, so I almost have 20 ml of product to try. So if I feel like investing in this, I might buy a bigger tub as well, because Clinique, I know guys, it's really expensive skincare when compared to other brands. But expensive skincare won't work for everyone, so I really wanted to try this specifically to know whether it makes a drastic change on my skin. And then the other Luxe product I have over here is, where is it? So this is my first product from Huda Beauty. This is their lip contour in the shade Gossip Girl. Yeah guys, I agree, Huda Beauty was on discount, but whatever I wanted was not on discount, guys. My shade, especially the shades I love, was not on discount. So that's a bummer during this sale. I got Gossip Girl just because it was on discount, and this is a shade which I haven't tried ever in any of my lipstick collection. So this is how it looks like. So let me swatch it for you over here. So this is Gossip Girl. It looks a little bit light. I'm not sure how it look on my skin tone, but yeah, it looks okay. This retails for rupees 1495, but I got it on discount for rupees 1047. I thought, why not try Huda Beauty now? If I really like it, I might go for other colors as well. But right now I don't need a lot of lip liner, so I can control myself. For the Luxe product, guys, the next few products are skincare and for my body and hair care. So yeah, let me go ahead with some more makeup I have left over here. So the next is again a lip product. I am incomplete without buying lip products from Nykaa sale. So I bought a lipstick from Maybelline. This is the Maybelline Superstay Ink in the shade Seductress. Shade is something I've been trying to get my hands on for so long, but I don't want to give full MRP for this and buy things because I don't really use lipstick till the end, guys. Try and swatch it over here. So this is Seductress. My swatches are not that great, but I'm so sorry. So this retails for rupees 650, but I got it for rupees 450. So I thought, why not try Seductress? Got it. Looks like a nice nude shade for me. And the last lipstick I have over here is from Miss Claire. I wanted to try this again for so long. This is their new Matte Power lip color. These are liquid lipstick that are said to be long lasting and they are on budget, guys. So this is how it looks like. I bought this in the shade 11. So let me open the seal and try how the shade is looking like. My god, I should have opened all this beforehand. My mistake and my bad. Let's try swatching this. Okay. So let's swatch it. Whoa! It's actually a beautiful pink shade. It looks good on tan and deeper skin types. So very nice shade. I think you can pair it with Gossip Girl as well. I really love the shade 11. I wanted to try more shade. So before trying more, I just wanted to feel the formula. It looks like a good matte lipstick. This retails for rupees 395, but I got it for rupees 336. So the next product I have is for the nails. This is nothing but, this is a Nykaa's Matte Nail Lacquer in the shade Chia Pudding. It is a nice grey shade, I should say. This is something which I haven't tried before on my nails. And also it's matte. I really love matte nail polishes. So this retails for rupees 199, but I got it for rupees, what, 149. I could have picked more of these, but I don't know what I was thinking. I forgot to add it to the cart or something. I just got one. The shade name is Chia Pudding. If you want to see how this shade looks on my skin tone, I think I'll paint after this and put it on my Instagram. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. So let me get into the bath and body kind of products. So the first bath product I have over here is from Nivea. This is the new launch. This is the new body care or body wash range. I bought is from the Lily of Valley. It's called the Lily of Valley and Oil. So they say this is the shower gel with a little bit of body oil in it, and it's gonna be very moisturizing for your skin. So, and also the cleansing is very gentle, and I'm not sure how this smells. This is 98% ingredients of natural origin, 2% essential ingredients. So that's what they say. Let me smell. I haven't... Wow. Really smelled it. It smells floral. Not a very strong smell. Very mild smell it has. So even if you are very sensitive to smell, I think this will go well for you guys, because it doesn't have that heavy perfumed smell. It's for rupees 299, but again I got it on discount, guys. One was for rupees 269. I just wanted to try it because Nivea is my favorite brand, and they have come up with a new product. I just wanted to try it. I was eager to try it. It has, I think, two more variants. I bought the Lily one. So the next body wash is, I am clearly stocking on my body washes. I had brought few Bath and Body Works ka body washes, and it's in my other washroom. I'll show it in a different haul video. Forgot to actually include it in this. So yeah, I started using that. It's on my bathroom. I bought three of the body washes and I started using all the three, guys. I'm very eager in that because I just want different scent every time I bath. This is their Plum Body Love range. Body wash is called Hawaiian Rampa. So I'm not sure how it smells. It has a very nice packaging. Let me open and try to, you know, really smell it. if I can. This is again a new introduction by Plum. Wow. Oh, it smells sweet, guys. It smells sweet, actually. It's a very nice smell. I really like it. When compared to Nivea, this is a little more perfumated, I should say, and a little more stronger. I have heard a good amount of praises for this particular product, so I just wanted to try it. They are nasties free, cruelty free, judgment free, according to the bottle. This retails for ₹380. I got it for ₹266. The next product is also from the Plum Body Love range. It's the Plum Body Oil in the same Hawaiian Rumba. I love body oils and I always look for body oils which are really, really affordable. So finally found one from Plum. Thank you, Plum, for introducing body oils. This is the exact same smell. You get it from, the shower gel. So the two combo will give a lasting smell on you. A lasting fragrance on you guys, so yeah, that's great. So this is for ₹550. I think it has body oils of the same variant of the shower gels as well. So this is for ₹550, but I got it for ₹385. I haven't checked on the consistency of the oil yet, but according to my judgment, it looks very light and very lightweight. Actually, this couple of product is for your hair, so the next investment is this one. I'm going to try and pronounce this name. This is Squash Puff, I think that's how you pronounce. I'm not really sure how to pronounce this name, guys. I'm sorry if I'm butchering this brand. This is their spa cream, 500 ml of product, guys. As you guys can see, it's a huge tub, and this actually retails for ₹660, but I got it for ₹528. I had my eyes on this for so long. Right now I was confused between L'Oreal Extenso and this one. I'm not going to pronounce the name again. This one, and I finally leaned towards this. I just wanted to try it and how my hair feels. I'll be updating it on my Instagram. The next hair product is my holy grail again. It's my OGX shampoo and conditioner, but this time I bought it as a set. It was on discount, but OGX, it's really difficult to find them on a huge price difference, so I bought this set. This is the OGX thick and full biotin and collagen range. So it has a conditioner, a shampoo in it. Entire set retails for ₹1,524. But I got it for ₹1,295. Even if it is some ₹200 off, it's okay. This is my holy grail. Without this, I can't really live. So yeah, OGX. So the last couple of products left in this box are free, that came up with these products. So the first free product I got is from, again I'm not going to pronounce this brand. This is the leave-in conditioner with hyaluronic acid. This is called as hyaluronic moisture kick spray conditioner for normal to dry hair. I got some 50 ml of product. I don't know how much it really retails for, but this is a free product from Nykaa and I haven't used it yet. So this is one. The next one is a full size product, guys. I'm really surprised Plum has given me a full size product free. I thought of skipping it, adding to my cart, but luckily I got it as a free product. This is a Plum Green Tea Clear Face Mask. So that's it, guys. The box is empty. You can follow me on my Instagram, guys. I give updates on my Instagram stories on what is on offer and stuff if I find it really, really worth it. That's when I'm going to share those things. So this time I shared it about pink, hot pink sale from Nykaa. Again, not a sponsor video. Nobody came and contacted me to sponsor this video. I just bought everything with my own money. So all these products are something I wanted to try, as I already told you. So you can see a lot of new products on skincare and makeup ranges which I'll be trying and reviewing in my future videos. So if you want to know about any of the product over here and you want an in-depth review, let me know in the comment section. Also, if you have used any of these products before, just let me know your reviews or views on the product. So that's all for my video, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. See you on my next video. Until then, take care. Bye.